Back with us on World Championship Wrestling is Brett Sawyer. We saw Buzz Sawyer moments ago, and your brother favoring that eye of his that was injured by the Andersons.
Yeah, you know, he was favoring that eye. You know, Ole and Arn Anderson, you know, did something to my brother. They took his eyesight, or trying to take his eyesight away, and you know, that's what brought me back here. And, you know, blood's thicker than water, and, you know, it's family, and it means a lot to me. And that's the basic reason I'm here today, is that Ole and Arn Anderson tried to blind my brother. You know, you can break your arm, you can break your neck, you can lose a tooth, but you know, your eyesight, you can never get back, and you know, it just means a lot to me.
Okay, Brett Wayne Sawyer with us. Now let's go back to the ring.
In the ring now, a man, Brett, you've been talking about, Arn Anderson.
He's a rugged individual, and he's very good. You know, he wouldn't be wearing that strap around his waist, but I'm just here, you know, to sit, you know, just to look things over. And they tried to take my brother's eyesight, which I said before is your eyesight is you cannot get back.
Well, now we see that Arn Anderson with that championship belt, and that's a national tag team title belt that he and Ole Anderson own.
Yeah, him and Ole Anderson, you know, they're very good. They do very good amateur wrestling, like my brother and myself.
All right, Brett, watch it, watch him. Watch what he does to this man. He doesn't try to wrestle him. Watch him.
No, it's obvious, that Brett, that he's trying to injure a man when he gets him in the ring.
Yes, they always try to injure somebody. You know, he's very vicious. You know, and I don't know what to tell you. Just I'm watching. You know, trying to my brother. You know, that's like my own child. You know, my brother means more to me than anything in the world. You know, we went through a lot together. You know, we used to play hockey together. We used to, you know, we did it all. And to watch somebody like Arn or Ole Anderson or Gene Anderson try to blind my brother, you know, it gets me.
Right now, he's really...
He's destroying this man.
Destroying Larry Clark, really whipping him around the ring, and that time, a knee to the midsection.
I think he can beat him any time he wanted to, you know. I don't know why he's putting the poor man through this agony.
I think he's doing it for your benefit.
Definitely.
Yeah, he knows that you're here, and he really wants to show you exactly what they can do. We know what the Andersons can do. We know how they can win matches, but doing something like that really is senseless.
Well, I think he's trying to attack me mentally. You know, I don't know what he's trying to do.
Now he's looking right over at you. Arn Anderson, one half of the Minnesota Wrecking Crew, staring right at Brett Sawyer, who's with us here at ringside.
And then he takes that forearm and rams it right through the gut of Larry Clark. Watch it. Puts that foot through it now. Brett?
Now he's pointing at you, Brett.
You know, he's pointing at me always once. I just come out here, you know, to talk, to tell you, you know, I really don't want to take my brother's eyesight. You know, you can try to break his leg, break his arm, anything, but you know, your eyesight, you can't get back. You cannot get back. I don't know.
Hey, watch it, watch it. Drops it right across that top rope. Snaps that neck back.
Really what they like to do is...
Look at him. Eye, over here.
Now he's asking for your brother. He's wanting to know where Buzz is.
Where's Buzz? Most likely he's in the shower somewhere, taking a shower.
That's right. He just had a match at Buzz.
Ran that face right in the mat.
That's what he calls the cord buster. And down he goes. Down. And the winner of the match is Arn Anderson, winning the match over Larry Clark.
Oh, he is very cocky.
Arn Anderson,
wait a minute.
Here he comes. Arn Anderson.
Here
now, Brett Sawyer is still here, and here comes the winner of the match, Arn Anderson.
I want to know something. Dennis the Menace, you're out here looking so pretty and cute with your chubby little cheeks. Where's Big Brother at, huh? Where's One-Eyed Buzz? Where's the One-Eyed Mullet, huh?
Probably taking a shower.
Yeah, if you smelled his breath lately, he needs a shower and to brush his teeth a little bit, too. Where's he at? That's what I want to know. He's out here flapping his yap about what he's going to do. The Andersons. Where is he?
He's taking a shower.
Yeah, he's taking a shower. Uh-huh. Take a shower.
Oh! Oh, my goodness, he blindsided him.
Hi. Some of me. Let's get him out here.
I really don't think he should have done that. Now, Brett Sawyer walking towards the ring. Now, there he goes.
For sure, the Anderson style.
All right, Arn Anderson gets in that ring. Brett goes right after him, takes him down.
You're talking about a lot of bad blood between these two men. You're talking about family right here, and look at Brett Sawyer. Anderson misses.
Sawyer's got him up. Coming.
goes right after him. In the midsection. Takes him, puts him across. Up, back up, hard. Down on the middle of the back. Has him. Spins him. All right, cross into the ropes. Here he comes. Anderson rams him out, throws him out.
Threw him right out of the ring, and that time Sawyer hit the floor very,
here's
very
Arn.
Hard.
Arn's up. He's got him.
Oh! Ah. David, he hit right on the side of his head on the floor.
Look at that. He tried to kick his head off.
Brett Wayne Sawyer is down. Arn Anderson in the ring. Here comes Dick Slater. Dick Slater coming to cover.
Come on, Dick, look out, look out!
Arn Anderson. I think he may have the wrong man here.
Unpredictable Dick Slater. Here he goes. Takes Arn, whips him across. Catch him, Dick. Ah, come on.
And now here's Buzz Sawyer. Buzz Sawyer is here. Arn Anderson has taken a quick exit. He saw that Buzz Sawyer came to ringside, and he is gone. But look at Buzz Sawyer. Buzz Sawyer. And David, it was an absolute blindside that started that by Arn Anderson.
That's right. Try to kick his head off. Buzz is still over here.
Let's bring Dick Slater over here. And, Dick, I don't know if I've ever seen anything like that in my life.
Right now. Let me tell you something right now. This has got to come to an end. This is gonna come to an end. I wasn't gonna get myself involved. That's family you're messing with there. Now you're trying to take the eyesight from one person. And now what are you trying to do? What are you trying to accomplish? Well, let me tell you something right now, Iron Ole Anderson. And you look at me real close, and you believe this, and you better believe this well. The whole story is, an eye for an eye and a tooth for a tooth. If you want to go after somebody, well, you're going to get it. Because you're going to get it as strong and as heavy as you want to get it out. So when it comes down to it, I don't care where you gentlemen are. I'll show you what it takes. I'll show you how to be nasty.
Dick Slater, obviously he has had enough.
You can't say anymore. He said it all.
And we'll be right back.